Ну, то скоріше всього було замість тренування.
The recent friendly was a part of our formal training program to help us get used to a competitive match, and it was okay. It met our expectations.
Просто гру відчути атмосферу в Англії, болільників, так що то було тільки там. Newcastle have some advantage because they play official matches. We only friendly, and that is for us it's a little problem, but we'll try to show a good game tomorrow in Kharkov.
Я б не сказав просто Ньюкасл, це Ньюкасл, завжди буде Ньюкасл.
I would only say Newcastle is always Newcastle. We have watched their recent games and they showed that they play very interesting, very strong football, and I think this will show during their performance. They're a very strong team.
Буде дуже цікавий матч, і для них, я думаю, нету різниці.
I wouldn't say we're lacking experience because we have played on a regular basis. We're in good form, we're all fit, and I don't think this will influence the match.